Pull your shirt over it. Maybe that'll hide it.
Just put a slit in my shirt. It's coming out of my shirt.
Are they going to be showing the inside of the mouth at all?
Unknown.
Is that getting like in your lower back?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's getting in a little, but I guess we'll have to see. Is it that heavy? What happens if I go like that?
That's weird. Are you really trying or no?
Kinda. It felt like I didn't expect that much resistance.
Losing. You're going crazy, but it's not really translating. You know what I mean?
Oh no, he's liking it. He's digging it.
It must be the shock absorber.
Well, it's also like you know, I go like this. Yeah, it's pivoting, right? It's not,
yeah.
Like this, you must be, you feel this more.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Well, I think those blocks are supposed to come out, right?
Yeah. Oh, really?
I'm just standing here. What are you doing?
Trying to take it out?
No. How's it feeling
in here?
It's kind of like a steady
cam. Is it heavy, huh?
Very.
Not on me.
Do you wish that you had weight out the back?
Yeah, something.
Really?
Am I taking the whole weight there?
Yeah, you are.
Can we dangle those flat plates off him or anything? Is there anything we can do with that?
That's much more comfortable like that.
Is that our start point?
No, we got no.
First stop.
Okay, here we go. Shake it. Shake it.